Namaskar, respected judges. Through this video, I will be showing you the web-based visualization tool we have developed for the entire IIT Tech meet. I will give you an overview of what we have delivered in this application, as well as introduce you to my team. We provide a web-based solution using the Aladdin Lite API, which is lightweight and very fast. Our web stack consists of React.js plus Django, which is considered the best in the industry right now. Our GUI controlled options provide you 20 plus available options to control the sky type, which include the Chandra X-ray Observatory mapped sky. We have also performed a detailed analysis about the data provided to us by ISRO. And we are also carrying out the preliminary spectral analysis of the spectroscopic binary HIP61732 for you. Here is a detailed analysis we conducted. We expected a total of 130 high mass X-ray binaries and 150 low mass X-ray binaries. But when we resolved the sources using SIMBAD, we only found 118 high mass X-ray binaries and 121 low mass X-ray binaries. B star, LPV star and EB star made up the rest. Only 11% of the total sources in the catalog were observed by AstroSat in the months of between September 2018 and March 2021. 10% of the total sources had publications. Granat 1915 plus 105 had the maximum publications, that were 5. Now, I will be explaining to you the implementation demo. Welcome to the demonstration of Genie, the AstroSat visualizer. It was developed by a team of Sophomores from Team 16 and is based on Aladdin. We present a 3D sky map of 280 X-ray binaries, and the source names have been resolved using SIMBAD and are accurate up to at least 2 arc minute. You can find out whether a source has been observed or not by AstroSat within the last 2 years. You can also find out the list of publications corresponding to the source. Cool, right? Let's hop in. As you see, the first thing, we can change the astronomical coordinates, which is known as the epoch of the map, to J2000D as well as GAL. On scrolling in the map, we find out the list of sources those have been plotted in the map. Let's click on a source. It shows the source name as well as the AstroSat monitored status. In this case, it is true. Let's hop in the more info section. A card is presented, which gives the general information about the source. You can find the source name, source type, RA deck, to the average X-ray flux density, which is mentioned in Michael Janssen, and well as the orbital period of the source in days. You can get a list of all the publications of the source, as well as a link to them. When you click on the publication, you are taken to a link, which opens the publication, and you can access it through this link. You can also download a report of the source in a PDF format by clicking on the download report button. Let's go to some other source. As we see, the source has not been observed by AstroSat, and therefore its AstroSat status is false. Even if it has not been observed by AstroSat, we mention the general information of the source which has been available. We also mention a publication list of the source which has not been observed by AstroSat also. You can click on download report similarly over here. Another salient feature of our app is to search sources. You click on this search button and you put the object name or the RA deck coordinates. Let's try this. As you see, the cursor of my map takes me to the object. Let's see if this matches the search name. As you see, it matches the search name. You can also get a list of publications as well as the general information for this source too. Let me show you some other salient features of this app. You can click on this button over here to change the base image layer. There are a list of 20 base image layers from which you can select. Let us go to the Swift Backflux image layer. You can also change the color map over here. As you see, we can also use a heel peaks grid for the map. When we switch on the grid, we are shown the grids on the map. This was the demonstration for our web app. We hope you liked it. Thanks a lot.